Let's see where this goes. Not here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
The sovereign respects the soul.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. And in case there was any doubt, this was Balua. Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance!
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Hurry up! We need to catch up to the others.
I see him.
Okay. What the hell? It's a dead man's switch.
It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Thank you. in some kind of cenote.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Oh, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
Is this a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Frazer, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
An altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort are these?
I can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back.
You're welcome. Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell? Your head back in the game now? Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here. Place is studded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know. At this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Let's work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. Not that nice room broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon.
Exactly.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy then.
Ah. Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin. more specific?
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's gotta be more to this. Just need to figure out what. Coming?
I'm going to the other side.
Okay. Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. What's up there?
Just like you.
Not up to me.
What?
Oh. Huh.
It's running all the way down to the hen.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. There's another crank up ahead. The statue's come to life.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, I gotta move. No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Third Eye of Shiva. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then? Ah, here we go.
That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two. The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Look up. The statue's not the right place.
Ah, right. Huh?
Got it. Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Careful. That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that. Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec. All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit. They found us! Get ready!
Shit!
Oh! it out! Go!
That was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Oh, Sam!
Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
What the hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah,
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
Ah!